Tower 1 advances to the regional championship game on Tuesday at 7 p.m.